dive, flash, move that part. You know where I am?
Yes.
Okay, I want you to start there. Can I hear a little bit more of a dynamic contrast between flash and bam? Make one volume. Make the second bam something different. So it's a nice, pleasant surprise for us as your audience. Do you want to go back to the beginning and get into it?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that. Go all the way back to the beginning. And I want you to experiment more with your dynamics in the second piece. Okay?
It was an orange color, purple hue, polka dotted rainbow sky. I was walking along, minding my business when I met an orange colored sky. Flash, bam, alakazam, wonderful you came by. I was hungry
to
go.
See, now you're going, this is scaring me. Let me come talk to you.
What a tight sound. Okay, you must do a lot of barbershops. Do y'all like barbershops?
Yes, we love it.
Let's do the choreography.
It would be all of us.
Okay, very clever. Very clever. I was like, that's cute. You're doing so many things. Well, the sound to me just struck me like, wow, what tight awareness, what good attention to volume. You gotta have it for barbershop. You can't have balance issues. You can't. I'm telling you things you already know. Okay. So beautiful about good attention to vowel unity. We all agree. We want this vowel color. We all agree. And we moved on. Great freedom and control. Okay. Shows good listening. Intonation for the most part. It's always good to use some issues. You're moving along. Barbershop's hard too. But for the most part, it was like there's a lot of sense. So there's a lot of that good stuff happening right here and adjusting accordingly. Go back to the naturalism. When my hands are up, you're not going to breathe. When I drop my hands, you can breathe. Okay? Can we have the starting pitch?